dear Kalea community. Today I have Matthias Schneitel here from
Hello.
Schneitel Boy, and you brought Schneitel Jubiläum suit to us.
Yes.
So Matthias, what can you tell us about your brewery?
We are a very small brewery located in Upper Austria near Mattighofen. And the brewery was founded in 1842, so we have about 175 years, or 177 years. We sell our beer around our brewery, so 30 kilometers. And yes, and for our anniversary, we made a special beer.
And a quite successful beer, as far as I've heard. As successful as it was decided that it was put to the US calendar to introduce it to the American audience. Mm-hmm.
For our anniversary, we told our brewing master to create a beer. For an anniversary, so it had to taste a bit more. There's more alcohol, and he had a little bit of roasted malt. Mm-hmm. And Sophia hops, and about 5.8 alcohol, and this is a type of beer which you can export. And so we decided to put our beer in cans, and with the help of Kalea, we brought it in the U.S. Calendar.
So now I'm really curious to taste the beer. So shall we open the can?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. We need no bottle opener. We use our fingers.
So yeah, if there's one person you can have a beer with, dead or alive, what person would that be?
Dead or alive? One person. Maybe with Tina Turner or the Freddie Mercury.
Freddie Mercury. Yeah, that would it was a total party whore, as far as I've heard. So,
I think he also had he would drink a beer with me. I think maybe. Freddie Mercury is one of the persons. Queen is the music I liked in former times, and I never saw Queen live. That's for me, yes. I'm a little bit disappointed, and so I never saw a Queen live, and Freddie Mercury, in my youth, it was very, I liked the music. Queen was very...
Nice, so...
Nice, yeah.
Let's have a try, and a smell first.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can really smell nice malty notes.
Yes, it's very tasty, a little bit of hops. And here we have the bitterness and a little bit the roasted malt.
Yeah, I love that about this beer, that it's kind of this little caramelic, roasted, malty flavor.
A little bit of sweet, yeah.
And and still the nice bitterness and the kind of still a good strong beer.
Yes.
So
it's very smooth, the charm.
The foam?
The foam, it's called the foam. The foam is very, very thick. And constant. Yeah, I like this beer, and it's for our anniversary, and let's party.
Yeah. So, Kalea, I hope you like this beer too. Cheers.
Cheers.